Rihanna is a singer, actress, fashion designer, makeup guru and just recently turned fashion blogger. The star has been sharing Instagram snaps of her over-the-top outfits all week and her latest look definitely falls into that for bloggers only category. She attended Vogue's Forces of Fashion conference in NYC on Thursday wearing a head-to-toe matching denim ensemble by Tom Ford featuring a cropped jean jacket, ultra-short mini skirt and coordinating cap-toe boots. Her ultra-chic take on the Canadian tuxedo comes from her current obsession with tailored outfits. At the conference she told Vogue's Hamish Bowles, "I love the tailored looks that feel fresh and youthful," she said. "Sometimes even with sneakers or my hair just up in a ponytail." One way she comes up with so many inventive, creative outfits is because she says nothing is off limits. "For me there aren't many boundaries with fashion, really," she said. "I want to do everything and in the most extreme way possible, but, my style evolution started with me knowing myself and knowing what I want." Related photos: Rihanna's riskiest looks ever.